But I'm.
There we go.
Night manic mayhem.
And we're all wearing fucking red to begin with, and me and Mayhem look the same except for our hair is black.
And our eye patches. We make one full person who can see.
We need to do the fusion dance. We need to do the fusion dance.
But if we fuck up, we're blind. Don't fuck up.
Oh god. What's funny is I actually crafted my clothes.
Oh shit.
What? Yeah, whenever I play with other people, I always pick the healer, because I'm just like, I don't feel like dealing with healing bullets.
Hey, AJ.
Hang on. Because I actually crafted two things. There
get
it is.
Get your punk ass over here.
I wonder how many times my voice is going to echo on my stream.
It's going to echo a lot, as long as, like, we hear our own streaming. So, Moby, turn it down a little bit.
We're hearing it from Rez's stream.
Oh, God.
No, you're not hearing it from mine. I have two.
No, not your physical stream. Somebody's watching your stream in the party.
Yeah, that's why I said, Moby, turn it down.
Oh, you're the new recruit, aren't you? I'm Sakuya. Sakuya Tachibana. Great to meet you. You look a little nervous. You all right? It sounds weird, but you've got to stay relaxed. We don't want you freezing
nervous?
Up out there.
Why the hell is my character not?
All right, let's get to the mission brief.
Well, yeah, I'm
you've
nervous.
Got
I got one goddamn eye.
I'll be handling the long-range backup. So wherever you go, I'll
I have one BFH.
This is as basic as strategy gets, but it's the key to success when you're teamed up with a long-range god arc like mine. Oh, and don't go running off. If you
whoa,
get too
whoa, whoa,
far,
Mitchell,
I
did
can't
you say
cover
this was
you.
Crap?
Stay within my line of sight and my god arc's effective range. All right, we're
oh,
a team
I'm
now.
I'm sorry,
you and
I forgot. You're
we look
a
out for each other. Let's get out there and take those origami down.
You say you like anime stuff, but you don't actually like anime stuff. It's kind of like people who like Filthy Frank.
Hey, Welch.
Yeah, here's Welcher.
Hey, yo.
All units are in position and await the kill code. Are you two prepared? No
problems,
Hibari. Let's get
gotta
it.
Go.
No, pick this
things
one up
need to
here.
Die.
Is this your first time fighting a cocoon, maybe? They're a little scary, I'll admit. They don't move.
I found a thread.
If they catch a beat on
what?
You, miss.
We found another awesome ass game.
Y'all did.
You picked a bad fight on time.
I'm going to watch it.
Well, we're pretty much all three streaming it.
Well, I'll just say your name.
Items everywhere.
Just wait until we actually get to other areas.
Yeah, this is actually fun now that I can actually play it with you guys.
Wait, it wasn't from before?
Well, it was actually really, I was getting really annoyed. I was just like getting more and more pissed. I'm like, God, they're like they're having a blast.
You're not afraid to try new strategies. Never let go of that.
How much is this game?
20 bucks.
That's it. Now, either you can buy it now, or you can do like what me and Mayhem did and go and get the
I did both.
Yeah, well, we kind of did. But ignore that. Ignore that. You know, all things.
This is not DB Xenoverse. Actually, what's up, Shadow? I am returning. I am coming back to Dragon Ball Xenoverse. I got it back. Now, I was streaming this earlier. What level are you on Xenoverse?
99.
Okay, yeah. I got some catching up to do. Not a lot.
I got a lot of catching up to do.
Yeah, he's got a stupid amount.
And no. I'm Super Saiyan God.
They never put that in there.
I got stamina.
You didn't get the update, did you?
Which one? Just trust me, I've been... Wait, with the Super Saiyan God hair?
No, the Super Saiyan God lift. You didn't get it, did you?
No.
Oh, no.
We might be getting on some Xenoverse later today. Blue Tornado
Buddy,
is OP.
The only thing I'm going to be getting on later today is going to be the bed.
And where the fuck are my battle pants that I made?
Wait, first off time, let me
battle
get that.
Pants.
Yeah, I actually made clothing. I crafted.
Wait, what? How did you... Huh?
See what I was doing while you guys were away?
Craft.
Oh, it didn't save him.
Now how the hell am I supposed to tell what it looks like? Okay, here
triangle.
We go. Most of this shit I've already seen.
Yeah, most of it you already have.
Ah!
I did not want a backpack. Somebody's at my door.
Alright, there we go. But yeah, okay. Now that the game is actually working properly, this is a lot better.
That is fucking awesome. Not enough material. What do I need?
I can have sniper pants.
That's fiber.
Man, we really do fucking think alike. We really do. We made one motherfucker that could stand next to each other and actually have a full set of eyes.
It's pretty bad, actually.
It really is. We both got bandana. God damn it, I'm going to have to change my bandana. I really am. I'm going to have to change my fucking bandana.
Well, that's just because you suck.
Oh, no, it's just because... You know what? No. I ain't going to change shit. I'm really not. Oh yeah, we need to do the fusion dance and hope to God we don't screw up and become blind.
Seriously.
I need glass fiber.
Hello? Blow cushion to GameStop. I was just looking for stuff and he was looking, he got the story mode to the game that he was wanting.
So wait, how come we can't do no more missions?
Because he has to select it?
Yeah, I have to be the one to select it.
No, well, I've done all mine, but I mean literally...
I need impure soft iron. That's what I need. Because that's the better scythe right now. Because the Dama de Ferro is 92 slash, where the one I'm using now is 93.
Mine's 96.
And upgrade.
Yep. Or at least I think it is. I don't remember.
Can't upgrade it yet. I need Burrow Tugsteen.
Yeah, I need two pieces of that Burrow Tugsteen thing.
It's just to upgrade this site that I'm using now.
Okay.
Oh, you need Burrow Tugsteen.
Literally, yes. We're other than the color variation, we look exactly the same. I can't make this up.
I'm ready.
Look at this! Oh my god, I feel like I need to go get a different... I need to go get a different coat!
And this is precisely why I decided to make female. I knew you fucknuts were gonna make males. And I knew if that all three of us made males, all fucking three of us would somehow match.
Even you as a chick matches! Stupid.
Shut the fuck up!
You wore red and made white hair! You all match! Right,
all right. Like vitals are all in expected parameters.
Fight me.
Begin the mission.
Oh, you hold that thought. This fucking hammer can do that. Nom, nom, nom. Where are you going? Where are you going there, AJ?
I am killing.
Oh, all the items? Probably not.
Actually, yeah, I've been picking up as many as I can. Damn.
Do you hunger? Be ready.
Yeah, you just like chomping down on things.
I told you I was gonna fucking do it.
You just like chomping down on things, don't you? I've seen. But before you say anything, Shadow, no more pan jokes. I don't need that kind of trauma. I was gonna say, don't tell me we're gonna just gonna do this mission a dozen times over.
Precisely as I expected. Look at all that extra time! Maybe I'll make something special for dinner tonight.
Oh shit, got a spark stone.
A reward for a job well done. You showed a bravery today that I have not seen in a long time.
Alright, when we get back to base, I'm changing my outfit, but we need to play a different mission. Not kill the cocoon again.
Well, here's the thing. Sometimes you have to do a certain mission over and over until you get the right material.
I already know you were going to make some kind of pan joke if I come back to Dragon Ball, and I signed up with... No! No!
Yeah, in your case, it's Pan's Labyrinth.
No, if you train with Pan, it gets bad.
Yeah, nope.
Like, she literally starts grunting and saying, I can take more. I didn't need that on my freaking brain!
Yes, you did.
She's 11.
And?
Sure.
Did not need
I
that.
Ya.
I know you fucking don't, you asshole.
I have no idea what the fuck you're talking about.
Oh, so I made two of them. Alright, what all can I build?
Nothing.
You can buy nothing yet. I can build nothing yet. Right.
Oh ho 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 ho. Oh, I would love to come out of your nose.
There.
Wait. Oh.
So now me and him do not look the same.
Whatever you say.
Better? Fine, I'll go take off my fucking bandana, you asshole. Bitch. Can I kill him?
Did you hear something, Mayhem?
Can I kill him later?
What?
I swore I heard something.
What is with the giant Fred head? Fucking frog head.
You're asking the wrong ones.
I go back to being dead. I like that one.
Oh boy. Yep, that happened.
What did you do?
You'll see. Practically naked.
Go with the frog. Oh god.
Yay.
Well, at some point, Rez's pants were coming off. We all knew it.
He's got pants on, they're just booty shorts now.
I'm dead again. I'm walking away.
That booty.
Oh, I'm supposed. Oh! Okay.
Where are we supposed to go?
Yeah.
something.
Executive Laboratory Veterans.
I mean, I don't fucking know.
See, I'm dead again.
I'm checking them all.
Dr. Saki is in the laboratory, dude.
Nope, here we go. Oh.
You are not authorized to enter the... Are you going to get Deep Xenoverse 2? Actually, I'm thinking about that.
Shanker.
Yes. The Ingamish flows well within me. Yeah, dude, I'm not authorized to go anywhere. So when you let us know when... since I can't really see my, Halo very well, I'm gonna switch its color back. Just give me a brief second.
Oh, go to the, vets.
The vets?
Maybe.
You are not authorized, you are... Found it!
Veteran section?
Yeah. Okay, can we move on with the attack now?
Yeah, we literally have to...
Yes.
That's the only way we're able to continue on, so...
Is by talking to her?
Well, you literally have...
You have to talk to certain people. At a certain point. So now we can do Iron Rain!
Okay, so it's about the same game with just newer particles.
There's actual story to it as well. And apparently they remastered the cutscenes from the PSP version.
Really?
Oh, I was talking about the Xenoverse 2.
Alright guys, I'm actually going to probably cut this here so I can just focus on the things and the stabbies. So it's fine. AJX29, and you watch him and ask him questions to speak to me. What?
As Mayhem said, everybody, go to AJX29, check out his channel. I'm a little too giddy right now to be reading all the comments. I'm really sorry. I'm not meaning to ignore you guys. But this game has got me... Yeah, Woohoo was right. Yeah, you see the character. Anyways, I will catch you guys on the flip side, and tonight I'll probably stream some more of this. Anyways, I love you guys, and as always, remain powered up.
I'm just gonna go wander around with my Halo.
Alright.
AJ's just gonna get flooded with viewers. Get out!
Yay! People actually watch my show. That sounded way better in my head than it did coming out of my throat. And that didn't need to go out like it did. God, that was so not cool. No.
Get ways to make him rethink things. Yep.
I assume you're the new star rookie everyone's been going on about.
No, this is a full game.
That's right.
It's not.
Eric Der Vogelvide. I suggest you do your best to emulate me. I've been out defending humankind for a while, and I think I know.
How many times is he gonna flip his hair out of his eyes?
Every other sentence.
Goodbye!
He's dead. Don't just stand
there and fight. Hey, Jared! Best you need to emulate me, yeah.
There you go. Welcome to this godforsaken place. I'm Selma. Don't waste your time remembering. Neither of us will be here long. I hate being the guy to break.
Yes, you get that weapon.
It's not so rare out here.
I like this. This is a
surprised, afraid. Well, what did you think it was gonna be?
Motherfucker, you turn that on me, I'm gonna kill your ass.
We've got a mission. I got a big fucking hammer to that damn sword, buddy.
Here's a key to staying alive.
I have a scythe.
Never give a breath of quarter.
I'll just shove it right between your legs and rip back.
I might steal your hoodie later. And I like this. I like the sword emoji. I don't know where that came from, but that is cool. I like that one.
Oh, being able to taunt?
No. In my comments, there's a little sword emoji. I like that.
New
Whoa!
Watch out! You're being boxed in! Cut a path through the weakest part of their lines. Fall back beyond the range of the maidens and take them one at a time.
Mac, Reds is dead.
That monster is trying to break off from combat. It's gotten into it.
Cut off his escape. You picked a bad fight, Argon.
Alright, fuck it, we'll eat him later.
No, you don't. You don't have all day.
Yeah, you literally have.
Obtain the grief wedge.
Not yet.
Nope. Yeah.
Guess who's back?
All Oracle responses are
silent. Yeah, I like that my character is.
I'm so sorry. I should have seen it coming.
Find what we can quickly.
I had warned you sooner.
Enough.
I think it's kind of cool how. I have
Brinkston Tungsten. I can now upgrade my.
Fuck you.
No thanks. You can go back to standing on that street corner, though.
You wish. Go get your own sponge.
Damn.
Don't you wish your anime was hot like mine?
I feel like I should have hooked up the computer and everything, had comments popping up, but oh well. This actually
blow
is
out your ass.
I won't know what I mean, you know what I mean, but in truth, this actually is a lot of fun. Now
it
that we're
really
actually...
is. I mean, I like the story to it as well, that's why it's taken me a little bit longer than normal.
When did the guys from Kingdom Hearts get on this game? What's the... hey, Jared. Bye,
oh,
Moby.
Mitchell left. We lost another comrade, but he was cocky, that's what he gets.
Oh. Sweet, now my scythe is 95. How many new missions do we got? Oh, sweet.
You guys may want to check your crafts as well. Got new items.
I'm gonna check that out, hang on. The Luciferan, oh, me like. That one has a chainsaw!
Your hammer can be a square.
I like his voice to that, just... hey, no, Rez, it's the love box. It's the love box from, what's it? Yeah, you can make the love cube from goddamn Portal. There we go, Portal.
Making it. Making it. Yes, equip. Yes. Ha ha ha. So what's your scythe at now?
It's ability time.
Mine is at freaking 95, 96.
Mine's at 113.
Which one did you get?
Irusioni.
See, I'm thinking about making this Iron Maiden. Because it has a piercing damage.
That's a knife, sir.
Or the Voltic Chainsaw.
I'm making the poison pickaxe.
I'm making Voltic Chainsaw. Me want chainsaw, me get chainsaw now.
Well, you're gonna suck no matter what you use.
I don't care, I got a motherfucking chainsaw. It's 4 feet long, I'm gonna chainsaw somebody. Have I ever concerned myself?
The saw blade is actually stronger than the chainsaw.
Bite me! It's a chainsaw!
Just saying, man.
Don't make me kill you with my chainsaw. I'll do it! I'm already dead, what do I care? You can't really see the halo too much in this one. I was like, they didn't really want you to have it. Feel bad about that.
Oh, Ice Smasher.
Yeah, that looks nice.
Ooh, that Freak Rose is pretty nice too.
Yeah. What? I just need a Blaystone and I can have that. Just say what to.
That Wild Scythe Yang.
Yeah.
Well, see, my chainsaw does 121 in slash base damage. The Chill Blade does 126.
I could get Lucifero.
Same here, but I chose against it mostly just due to the fact that it's a chainsaw.
Let's see if I can actually buy that item.
You know what? I am getting the Wild Scythe.
Yeah, I'll need 4 Antivan Claws, like Avian Claws, in order to update to 169 in the slash damage.
You know what? I am gonna do this. Yep.
Alright, well, let me know whenever you're ready for the next mission.
See, mission's already up, you just have to ready it.
Oh.
Is remain calm. At all times.
Yeah, when do I ever remain calm? I mean, I'm fucking dead.
When I tell you to.
I mean, you got booty shorts, he's got one eye, I'm a dead guy.
Really, you had to bring up booty shorts and all of this?
Yes.
Yeah? It looks like you... Well, would you be better off, would you... I just said you run around in your undies? You ain't wearing tidy whities, I mean...
Friggin' undies.
Bullshit.
Wait, whoa.
No, I farted, there's a difference.
That does... Wow.
What'd you find?
Oh, that looks
I did the math on the saw blade.
Uh-huh.
140. Total.
Alright, well, whenever you guys get done, we got killing things to do.
There we go. Much better. Now I look a lot better.
Hey, yeah, at least you... Well, you're... Okay, yeah, go with that. You got pants on this time.
Shut the fuck... God, dead man.
Dead man walking.
I'm already walking. What are you talking about?
Smash you with a fucking hammer.
Let's see how that chainsaw does to that hammer. I'd be like but Homer just going, nah, 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 nah.
Doesn't do that.
Today what the hell did you do to us?
God-eater tactics and awareness. This could save your life out in the field.
Me.
Mid-sized and larger origami are often made of sterner stuff.
It's not attacking as much as I thought it would.
By watching for their response immediately following an attack, you can tell if
we're all just trying to kill it.
Die! Pretty much.
There are 4 possible responses from a
so basically, my
attack.
Attacks are hitting large. What do you guys?
From weakest to strongest. Be sure to watch for these replies when you strike origami. Always focus your attacks where they are most effective.
Hitting medium on your back legs.
A simulation target. Go ahead and begin combat. Try to discover where all responses
are. You actually getting any items off of this thing or no?
Do you hunger?
Yes.
Be ready.
Obtain spitball. Wow.
Let's go. So many possibilities. So much potential.
With this arc, I shall let you hunger. Forward.
Yeah, you know I can give those to you, right? Alright, so what else is the purpose of this training mission?
I don't know.
trust in your aim. Take this, and trust in your aim.
All right, go ahead and halt there.
I certainly did.
Did you find the weak points? Rajra tails are exceedingly weak, while their capes will deflect almost any attack thrown at them. Striking against those points is almost useless.
I have no bullets left.
Now an Origami's armor can change as well. Anything from activation to bond breaks can affect its strength.
Damn, I'm actually hitting some pretty high damage.
Okay, bond breaking.
With this particular training target, a bond break will weaken the defense.
Wait,
well,
how do you get audio
for
this?
Legs. Do note, however, that sometimes shattering an Origami bond will create armor elsewhere. Observation is key here. Also bear in mind that different weapons are more or less effective against various body parts. Another preferred method is to attack with elemental powers.
A noble sacrifice. Be ready.
When you find an enemy weak to blaze, freeze, spark, or divine attacks, you can exploit these breaks to bring them down. Once again, you'll know for certain if an element is affected by watching the Origami's response. Now, using everything you've learned today, slay this target.
Do you enjoy it?
Oh, now it's the real deal.
Still hasn't moved for us. Huh.
Damn, 160 damage. Holy shit.
Did you enjoy it?
That was cool.
152 damage.
How the fuck are you doing that?
Hold R1 and use your main attack. They come with 17 damage. Holy shit.
Are you ready?
When in doubt, it's never a bad idea to try out whatever elemental attacks you can get your hands on. Take advantage of these weaknesses. Striking with increased force and efficiency will change your battles to the core. The very heart of this is simple. When you're in the field, trust in your natural style.
I'm
hearing
like the entire fucking thing.
Experiment and learn. That is all for today. Thank you for your attention. Dismissed, God Eater.
So that's how you use a fucking hammer.
Huh.
You have to put yourself in rage mode.
And how do you put yourself in rage mode?
Holding down the R1 button once you get a boost up.
Oh, okay.
Eight link burst, 15 devours. Damn, I just got 2 trophies.
Yeah.
3 trophies. 4 trophies. What the hell did I do?
A lot. Alright, well, let's get into
Well, I did a damage break limit. Whatever the fuck that is.
Okay. Well, this time, let's not stand around. Let's do another mission.
Man.
Keep in mind, we just got items from that as well, so...
I know.
Okay, that was the... Right, okay. Can't do any more until we talk to somebody. The question is... Who?
That'll be fun to play with. I can make a crossbow.
Okay, gotta go to the veteran section.
Yeah, I'll be looking at the guns.
Go see Coda. Where the fuck is Coda?
Coda's in the vet section, usually.
No, I'd say in the rookie. Yeah, here he's in the rookie. All right, I'll talk to him.
Executive.
Oh, you got to go back to the executive?
War is not authorized.
So where are we going, ma'am? Or res?
It looks like we're doing the Kongu Giant.
Okay, let's do it.
I haven't seen that one on mine.
Yeah. I don't even see that one either.
Oh, it's not gonna let me do it until you guys get it.
Well, who the hell do we talk to?
I don't know.
You mother...
Oh, you gotta go back and forth. Talk to both of those guys that are in the rooms. The rookie and then the veteran.
No one's in rookie anymore. There he is.
You gotta talk to, what's his fucking head?
Rundown?
Yeah. I'm actually gonna change my shirt real fast. Maybe when I get some others.
Let me know whenever y'all have talked to them.
I'm ready. Kongu Giant, yep.
Let's see if it shows up in mine.
He's gonna be fun!
Yep.
Oh, fuck. So it looks like this will progress our stories altogether.
Indeed. What are you, buddy?
Did I get Paragon? Actually, no, I have not. I've actually tried it.
It's not really that. I'm not really that big of a fan of it.
Isn't it like far off camera, third person?
Yes.
Hey, looks like we're heading out together this time, huh?
No.
I'm glad we made it this far. At the end of the
I'm
day,
not.
Surviving
should die.
Is what matters in this
I don't like
work.
Your pants.
I think I've got to be extra careful. I don't know what my mom and sister would
I don't like this guy's shorts. Well, like, never mind. Who needs zippers all the way around their shorts?
Do you know Sakuya?
They're shorts.
Are you close? Isn't she just smoking hot? And not just hot, but kind. And sweet. And hot. Well, she's like a freaking Amazon.
He's talking about
man.
Survival again.
Damn,
I'm dead.
Just thinking about her has got me all hot. Another mission. How about a little contest? Let's see which of us takes down the most origami. Oh, she'll be all over me then. Yeah.
Who the hell? It's like he's missing half of Trip Pants. It's like he's missing like half of them.
Exactly.
I just noticed that.
It's like he took Sora's pants and is like, you know what these need? Fucking zippers.
No. You know what I was thinking? He looks just like Titus.
Oh my god, he does.
It's called a Kongu, a medium-sized origami with devastating power.
We should not split up.
Yeah, we should really stay together. Hang on, dead man coming back.
Make sure you brought supplies.
Well, I already know where the bastard is. I'm looking at it, so I'm not going that way. I'm going to grab items first. I know where that big fucker is now.
Let's kill these little fuckers over here too.
Well, it was to say to kill the most, so. Coda, aren't your nuts frozen off yet?
Oh.
There we go, 114, 115 damage.
The monster is trying to break off from combat.
132 for that jump set shot.
Cut off its escape. Don't let the beast flee. So you die. Ready?
Primary target terminated. That's what I like to see.
I got some. Actually, I need those ogre tails, as many as I can get.
Oh, shit. Whoa.
Whoa, what? I don't like whoa. What is whoa?
Whoa is whoa. Whoa is me. Okay, you gotta give me credit. This damn hammer is badass.
Yep.
Fare thee well.
Ready? Target eliminated. Excellent.
Brilliant. Just
nice, more ogre thing. There's an item over here.
Alright. I'm just circling around in.
There's an item up in this temple, too.
Oh, shit. Yep.
Yeah. I'm out of breath.
Impure soft iron.
Hold on one second. I'll be right back, guys.
Alright. Hey, you know what, Mayhem? You can stay in there. It's nice and warm. I'll think about getting it, in all honesty. Right now, I'm currently playing this. Alien Isolation. Dragon Ball Xenoverse is what I'm returning to. And, I've actually gotten a few requests to come back to Minecraft. You know, that does not sound...
Oh, there's an item over here.
And there's a dead monster over here.
You say it's dead, but, you're fighting by yourself at the moment.
Excellent work!
Told you it was dead.
The hostile has broken through. You're in combat range. Coordinates coming to you now.
Well, it seems as though I'm your challenger today.
That's a monkey! That's the thing we came here to fight. Careful, that thing will fuck you up.
I'm back.
157 damage.
Let's move as one. Much better.
Dude, you keep making them jokes. This audience is gonna just really rip into your little girl. He's now pissed that I've cut off his fucking tail.
Oh, I broke his leg.
Alpha 3.
Yes! Tell me you saw that. It just said his great testicles are unbound. What the fuck? Okay, where is he at?
Followed by him.
Oh, I only have this shot for a little bit long. That didn't sound right. I know it didn't fucking sound right. Ah, it's gone.
Get it back.
Okay. Hang on.
Charge.
On shatter. This is the pace. I know you can win this strength.
What's that?
No, that's me giving you a chance. No, that's me giving you attack.
Oh my god, every time I try and do this shit.
Sit down, big boy.
Alpha 2, you're in danger. Please disengage and grab your cover.
God damn. Every time I try and freaking get that shit, he just takes me down.
Alpha 2 has been rendered.
Wait, is he dead?
Requesting immediate medical attention.
So much more than I can do.
Sweet.
Go.
Target eliminated. I believe that's the last of them. Wonderful.
Oh, God, man.
Well fought, God Eaters.
All tactical objectives achieved.
I'm going back to using the scythe. That shit's too slow.
Simpler than a train stop. With
much better. There's an item right here, guys.
I
should have lined up more
work for today. I don't think there's anything left in him. And, I don't know. I guess I'll just veg. Well, well, well. Did he say I'll just yes! Bitch you as you're dying, bitch! Oh man. I'm gonna have to buy some more flash bombs. That was fun. Except for the fact that people are coming.
Bigger things.
You obtain a ticket. You can now exchange ticket for content. You can get tickets and rewards on missions. They're useful.
You've obtained a ticket.
Yep.
Oh, you can use those to get new weapons and stuff.
Cool.
Let's begin with a concept. Arcology. In essence, a building completely self-contained. But that's not all. Self-sufficient as well, both in production and consumption therein.
Okay, he's been talking for less than a minute and my head hurts. The Fenrir
Far East branch with the den at its core. Can't skip it either.
Damn it! In any situation, no matter how extreme, too much talking! Not enough killing. Status
as an Christian!
Save me!
If I'm putting in our order and then I'm picking both of our food, both of our orders up. Every time I try to play a fucking game, this shit happens.
Oh my god, he just does not stop talking!
And we boast the strongest God Eaters squadrons.
That, in a nutshell, is the Far East. A powerful and complex arcology, optimized solely for the protection of
the Earth. Yes, I'm picking both of them up. That's what I still plagued by a number of
issues. Foremost among them is that we simply cannot house all our citizens.
It doesn't skip.
I am certain you've seen the vast outer ghetto.
It doesn't skip.
A ramshackle housing that lies just beyond the core of the branch.
Oh, have you figured out this quick chat?
We don't have those people inside, but the fact is, we simply don't have the room to accommodate.
No.
I'm afraid that the best we can do now is surround that ghetto with a larger anti-Aragami wall. Options are limited.
I don't know if that's enough. The armor's been breached a whole lot lately.
I remember me and
never bad. Still.
Which is precisely why we have the defense unit stationed there. Our strongest shield.
Now this reminds me of Sword Art Online. Yeah, thanks, Jared.
Except it's not.
No, this actually, in a weird way, does these skills of reward by competing in breaking bonds, having useful effects, to press the option button, press...
Yes, I can do cheesy bread.
Cheesy bread?
Yes, cheesy bread. I'm picking up food for us soon. From Domino's.
Alright, so stores OP, jamming. He doesn't have any freaking flash bombs.
No, you have to earn those.
I'm already out.
Why'd you use them all?
Goddamn tutorial wouldn't let me go through until I used 5.
Tutorial, were you playing?
The second one.
We had to use 1 each.
Yeah, okay, I guess I gotta earn them. What the fuck?
How do I view what it looks like?
Now that is cool. I like that.
Heat drill oblivion.
Do I want the Lucifero or the Bronte? Oh wait, I can have both.
I want to be able to see.
You can only see clothing, unfortunately.
Go into your newfound pants. You can actually see if Sora put on 100 pounds.
Oh,
Be afraid.
I don't think I'm checking that out.
They really are, like, the yellow shoes and everything. Okay, Brontide, Luciferno. I can't craft new weapons.
I just crafted 2 new weapons.
I'm alright. Well, whenever you're ready for the next mission, let's do it.
I can make hoodies.
Alright, so we got Mousetrap, Whirlwind, and Crocodile 1.
Gotta do all 3 to proceed.
Yep.
Ooh, activating on the Ice Smasher. He'll give me Healing Touch.
That'd be cool.
Do it.
Basically, all I have to do is get near you guys and you'll heal.
Sweet.
We got a half-blind guy, a dead guy, and a girl running around with a jacket and a bra.
What?
I'm still giving you crap, I know.
I swear you'll die.
You know it's going to be worse when we get on Senran Kagura. Hang on, I'm getting my drink real fast. Okay.
Now.
Now. What?
Yay!
What was that?
Thank
what
you.
What happened?
You're welcome. Question. So I was picking him up.
I don't know what that was, but that was kind of cool. Yeah, just do it. You just got free 10 healing balls.
Oh, nice.
Okay, Hershey's already in. Hello.
Yo.
I got
I'm
a trap.
My brother, because he's not responding fast enough.
All right.
I'm over yet. Get the next mission.
Yeah. See, how is it you guys get like audio during everything?
Yeah.
You gotta turn it on.
Where's it at?
It's in the options.
Oh, I got that.
I hope you guys are ready for this.
Yeah, let's do this. You'll have to show me later.
I'm not picking hers up, but she's doing hers now.
Alright, come on.
Hurry up, because I gotta...
Yeah, we're gonna need backup.
We'll be alright.
I'm glad you have me.
I'm dead, what do I care?
You guys did the same mission that I did.
I was gonna say, I'm dead, what do I care?
Because we're not.
What'd she ask?
Time is it?
So, Mayhem, think about it this way. All they did was remake a game that
all
was
god
already
eaters
done.
Are weapons free. Good eating. Imagine no, what it's gonna no. Be like. I thought I'd like that.
Oh my
more.
God, I'm so excited.
Good mission, everyone. We'll follow you.
This looks amazing for just a remake.
It's going to be expected. It's working! Yay! This is the pace. I know you can win this.
The hell was that?
Reloading. Reloading. Just a second.
Oh, shit.
There's a monkey.
Let's kill the monkey. Monkey's being a dick.
Tell the second side go.
There we go. That's a confirmed execution.
Fuck
down. Brilliant.
What? All right, I got a healing ball down. You guys get it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Ripped it out of you! But because he started spinning, I couldn't keep it.
Got it that time.
Alpha 3, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back!
You ready, man? Light him up.
They've been weakened. Strike hard! It's weak!
If you can boost me up, I can do all the attack.
I have no more stolen energy from him.
I do.
Damn it, he keeps like getting away.
Nah, he was able to get some time.
Got it!
Oh yeah, here we go.
Ready? I don't know what he did. Oh, I got knockdown power.
Ten monsters trying to break off from combat. Let's go into it.
Oh, he's about to go down now. Oh, that damage.
Dude, stop doing this fucking whirly bird goddamn butterfly spin or whatever the fuck you want to call it.
There you go, guys.
Enjoy the power up.
Training tells me.
Much better.
Not yet.
It's working! Yay! This is the pace. I know you can win this.
You right now got a real fight on our hands.
Or anything that's unbound, aim for.
That monster is trying to break off from combat. What's gotten into it?
It just... Thank you for your faith.
Oh, yeah.
Enjoy. Sweet.
Yeah.
Done.
Target eliminated. I believe that's the last of them. Wonderful.
Overall, a successful mission. Ably and well performed.
Precisely as I expected.
Be ready. Make sure not to leave anything on the field. We must seize every advantage we can.
There's even an item over here.
Guys out in the field real soon.
So I really want to hear the truth. You can be brutal. It's okay. Tell me what I can do to support you better.
Oh yeah, hold on.
Oh, we only got 5 seconds.
Yes! Got it.
Crap.
Ooh.
It nearly disconnected me.
It tried booting me off a couple times. Christian, yeah. Am I paying at the store? Christian!
Alright, well, oh.
Thanks, yes, I am. Paying at the store. This motor.
I've got mail. What is this mystical magical mail?
$20 for us.
Alright. Well,
Looks like Sakuya wants to talk. Oh, we only got double A that time.
Yeah.
I'm still on the loading screen. I will see you guys
Same.
Probably later.
Waiting for the other players.
I'm going to cut this stream here, and I'll definitely be on later tonight before I go to work. So, peace. No.